Hello. I want to wish you a very, very Merry Christmas. And as we begin today, I just want to read a few verses from the Gospel of St. Luke to remind us once again why we celebrate on Christmas. So hear these words from the second chapter, words that you probably can recite from your own memory. In those days, a decree went out from Augustus that all the world should be registered. And this was the first registration and was taken while Quirinius was governor of Syria. And all went to their own towns to be registered. And Joseph also went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem, because he was a descendant from the house and family of David. He went to be registered with Mary, to whom he was engaged and who was expecting a child. And while they were there, the time came for her to deliver the child. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in the bands of cloth and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn. I hope that you'll read that story several times over the next several days leading up to the celebration on Christmas Day. I know there are ways in which you will celebrate Christmas differently this year. I know that perhaps you will not be able to go to a sanctuary that's filled with worshipers holding candlelight. I know that that worship will be different. I know that family gatherings will be different as they are in our home. But there'll still be a time in which we will pause to remember the birth of the Christ child. And I pray for you, for all God's deepest blessings to be upon your life. And that is that you enjoy being with those with whom you are. Some of you will be grieving someone who is no longer present in the family circle. And I pray for comfort for you during this time. And I also pray just for the very, very goodness of our God to spread throughout all our communities in our world. So I wish for you and your family and all the people of the North Texas Conference a very, very Merry Christmas. And may Christ's peace be yours this season. God bless you.